Students get to learn in an environment where it's more hands-on, and the skills that you are learning from those classes aren't necessarily what would be your just typical science skills, math skills, English skills, like you would learn in a regular academic class. Instead, you're learning all of those skills and more in more of a hands-on setting where you're active and you're doing things that hopefully and mostly do relate to jobs and careers that are outside that you hopefully would be going into when you graduate. And so that's a goal of Career and Technical Education and all CTE teachers, is to give students those skills so that when they leave, they are more prepared.
Yeah, it teaches a lot of really applicable skills to life, and I've used a lot of the welding skills that I've learned. It also has a lot of freedom, and it kind of helps you take responsibility for yourself.
Ag mechanics, and you pretty much get through welding, cutting, and all the basics for all sorts of mechanics.
This is an important class, and does it benefit your future?
It definitely does. If you're looking into like a job that has anything to do with this stuff, it helps you out a lot.
Career and technical education is an important aspect of high school because it provides hands-on learning for students in several different environments. Here at Rochester High School, we offer shop classes in both wood and metal. We also offer things like agricultural biology, we offer environmental science, we offer horticulture, floriculture, and next year we'll be even offering animal science. These classes give you abilities to work with your hands, which is a way many students learn. I'm one of those students, because if you give me a book, I'm not going to be able to read the entire book and get all the information out of it. I'm the person that if I read it and then I do it, I'm going to learn that information.
I've been in horticulture a few times because I've enjoyed it so much. I like planting things. It makes me feel green. I think that especially with the floriculture and the horticulture that I've taken, I can go to any floral shop and ask for a job, and they would really like that I am a hands-on person with the whole plants and design aspect of learning.
We do a lot of work with the Human Response Network, which works with the battered women's shelters, and there's children also that are involved with this. And so students are, we do Christmas baskets, we do Easter baskets, we do grooming bags.
Students are taking a class that directly relates to something they can do outside of school.
Several industries in America require skills of students.
The way children are raised makes a difference in how they grow up, and those children become our workforce. And if they are well adapted and well balanced people, then they'll be better in the workforce.
It provides hands-on learning for students.
I think that the leadership that CTE courses can offer is unprecedented.
These skills can be learned and achieved in high school classes today, especially here at Rochester High School. Career and technical education provides students with opportunities and skills necessary for today's industry.
And the skills that you learn in those CTE classes end up relating very well to things that you can do outside of school, jobs, instead of just learning content. So CTE is very much an applied class.
We are giving these students the technical skills they need to be able to work in these positions outside of high school.
You don't have to sit and learn about something. You now get to learn about it and then do it.
You're taking these courses and you can put that on your resume, so students are more likely to succeed in getting a job after high school because they've taken these courses.
Everybody having a ball. Ha, ha. B-I-O. Until call, the fellas start the name calling. And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shot.
Who let the dogs out?